I'm here at the Green Plaza Capsule Hotel in Tokyo, Shinjuku District, watching yet another incredibly weird Japanese TV show. It's just like, I thought Chinese TV was weird. Anyway, I'm finally staying in a capsule hotel just like I wanted, just for one night, because I couldn't stand more than one night of this, but this is the restaurant. See, you get your own little table. Every table is facing the TV set because everybody's alone. And I'm wearing my, what I call my Chinese peasant burlap sack pajamas. What an experience this is.